Here now with Tayden Brown for Clarinda after a week 7 regular season, final week of the regular season win for Clarinda. And Tayden, your thoughts on the game tonight?
My thoughts were pretty good. We just found a couple plays that worked and we just kept running them.
And you really got things started with that 80-yard touchdown run there in that first quarter. What'd you see on that play?
Well, the line blocked pretty well. I got outside and there was no one there besides my team.
And then on that punt return, you even kept the momentum going there. What a big-time play. You caught the ball in stride. What'd you see from that point on?
I saw open field and took it.
Really great. And Tayden, now going on into the postseason, everything kind of started out kind of awkward for you guys with this 2020 COVID, battling the preseason, a Saturday game against Trainer. What are your thoughts of the season so far?
My thoughts are pretty good. We should be better than we are, but it's whatever.
Now going into the postseason, not knowing who you'll play next, what's kind of going to be the preparation like?
We'll just wait to find out who we play and work hard all week.
Tayden, congratulations on the win. Congrats on the season.
Thank you.
Here now with head coach Colin Bevins for Clarinda after the win against Des Moines Christian here in the final week of the regular season. Coach, thoughts on the win?
You know, I thought we finally put a game together where special teams scored a touchdown, defense scored a touchdown. You know, we scored in all three phases, and when you can do that, you know, things turn out pretty well for you. So I'm really proud of that. And the way we played up front, you know, they gave us a weird 3-5, and they just sent people from everywhere. And you know, we picked everything up and broke two or three pretty long runs. One was brought back for the penalty, but, you know, I have no complaints, so I'm happy.
And, Coach, you mentioned the run game tonight. You didn't complete a pass in that first half, and you're up 23-0. You got to be pleased with that.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, in that second half, we knew how it was, so we knew we had to come out and throw the shorter passes and get Wyatt a little more comfortable standing back there and completing some short passes because, you know, he tries to throw the deep ball, and into a wind like this, they just kind of hang up there, and, you know, safeties are able to make the play, and that's what happened twice. And, you know, that's something we got to work on in practice moving forward. I know I've said that since the beginning of the season, but you know, we've got to get better at that if we want to go deep in the playoffs.
Coach, you also have to talk about the big plays, of course, but your defense tonight was really special, especially when Des Moines Christian was having big time drives. They were getting stalled out inside the 20 and even the 10-yard line a couple of times. Just talk about your defensive effort tonight.
You know, we have a big bend don't break mentality. You know, we're pretty good when we have to defend less than 20 yards. You know, we preach that in practice. We can give up the 30-yard play and rally to it, and you know, it's just how you come back that next play. It's all in your mind at that point. And if you bend, don't break, give up three, not seven. You keep yourselves in games, and that's what we like to do. And we did it tonight, and I'm proud of them.
Coach, I asked Tayden this question about how the preseason started out kind of odd. You played a Saturday game, week one. Just kind of talk about how your team has battled throughout this odd 2020 season.
We've been pretty resilient. Starting out week one, playing at Trainer on a Saturday, that's different. And then we weren't sure against Atlantic if we were going to play on Saturday, if we were going to find a neutral spot on Friday. So, you know, we've bounced back, and we never know what's going to come. And our guys are pretty good at, you know, just taking the punches as they come and just rolling with it. So I'm proud of them for that. And as long as we keep going the way we are, I think we'll be all right.
And, Coach, now headed into the postseason, not knowing who you're playing, not knowing how it all kind of will play out, what will be your process starting like tomorrow and then the rest of the week?
You're just going to process this 24-hour rule, like I always say, celebrate it for 24 hours, then we move on. Hopefully by noon tomorrow we know, and we'll go collect our film and start watching as coaches and come back in on Sunday and start the process all over again. It's nice to know we're going to play on a Friday and not a Wednesday. So that gives us a whole nother week to prepare, which is nice. And, you know, whoever comes to Clarinda, they better be ready because we're coming.
Congrats on the season, Coach. Congrats on the win.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.